put after me for all. We can go to desktop. We will find some broadcaster, which is the program for web radio. We will open it. And we have made three desktops. One desktop, which includes deck A and deck B. The second desktop includes the folder, and the third desktop includes the playlist.
Mm-hmm.
So
I'm sorry to interrupt you. What do you use to go from one desktop to the other?
We can go to the first desktop if we press F5 and then Tab.
Perfect. So with short keyboard shortcuts?
Of course. This one, bad people cannot work with mouse. And then we can go to. First of all, we should go to third desktop in order to add the songs. We will press Ctrl plus O in order to open it. We will search for songs. We will check them. And then we will go to second desktop, we will press F6, we will press Tab, and then we will connect to the server for the radio. Now we are making a radio program. We can press F11 in order to have microphone. And if we want to have a Skype contact, we will press first of all F12 in order to stop listening music not on air, only for us, and then F11 again.
Perfect.